Here's a very cool way to relight your image or even create color density in DaVinci Resolve. First, add a serial node and then create a layer node. After that, go over to the layer mixer node and set the composite mode to color. After that, go back to the top node and rename it whatever you want. Then go over to the RGB mixer, select monochrome, and now watch what happens. You can take these sliders and move them around to relight your image and put the focus wherever you want. You can also use this technique to create color density or relight your image around a certain color. For example, this red here, you can make it darker or lighter depending on what you want for your shot just by adjusting the red, green, or blue output. And this is just another technique that you can add to your arsenal for relighting your image instead of using power windows. You do want to be careful when adjusting these sliders, as moving them too much can cause your footage to break. So keep an eye on your image and make sure you're not introducing noise or artifacts. I've been making videos since 2011, and I've learned so much from YouTube creators that make long form tutorials, but sometimes I just need that 1 or 2 minute tutorial to help me with what I need. So subscribe if you want to see this video helpful, as I'll be posting more of these 1 to 2 minute tutorials for DaVinci Resolve. Thank you for watching, and I hope that this serves you well.